Jake, no one wants to hear about your sex life.
You just asked me repeatedly.
Because I was rooting for you and Amy, but now I can see you're super serious about this anonymous gym seductress. Ugh, I'm so sorry, Amy.
It doesn't matter to me. I would never date Jake. I work with Jake.
I'd love to see you date someone from work. Your head would explode.
Your head would explode because of how well I would handle it.
Sick burn.